not make me laugh. It will not break me today. All you guys think you're so funny. You're popping in my Discord, which is linked in the description of all of my YouTube videos. You can just pop in. It's an open Discord. And every once in a while, I will go out and I will react to them and not laugh at any of the memes. Being that I have no soul in my body, I will not laugh. I will look at these memes. I will maybe give you some pity chuckles, but I will not laugh. There will be no laughter happening today. Asmongold regrets everything.
So, if you're... I want you guys to just be honest with me right now. And just be honest with yourself. If your brain is the size of a walnut, please leave the raid. Fuck, somebody left. Oh my god.
Okay. Shaltier lost her boing boing chest and became flat after getting. What is this title? Who titles a YouTube video that way? Everything's good. Everything's good. Everyday Fifi problems, am I right? Didn't laugh! Did not laugh! If I lose my mind, I'm already cursed. Okay, no laugh, no laugh, no laugh, no laugh, no laugh, no laugh. No laugh, baby.
People say people from Brooklyn curse a lot, but they don't mean to. Certain words are adjectives to them. Like when I was going to college, I was in a history class with a friend of mine who was from Brooklyn, and a professor was talking about when Argentina attacked the Falkland Islands.
This guy's going, yo, professor, what fucking island are you talking about?
So the professor's like, you know, I don't think you want to see
it. Dude, it's not even that funny. It's just going to make me laugh because I hear all these other idiots laughing at it.
Wait,
it's not fair.
You don't understand.
This is fake. This is not fair. This is laughing by association. This is the cheerleader effect. It's not funny, but everyone's laughing, so it's going to make me laugh.
I ask you a question. I got to know what Falkland Islands you're talking about. There's Falkland Islands all over the place. What am I supposed to put on a test for crying out loud? So the professor's like, look, there's only one Falkland Island. He's like, hey, moron. Hey, read my lips, all right? There's Falkland Islands all over the world. Look at the map. Look at it. See those little pieces of dirt floating around in the water? Oh, do you know what they are? They're Falkland Islands. You got the Hawaiian Falkland Islands, the Bermuda Falkland Islands, the Caribbean Falkland Islands, or somewhere on there.
Didn't make me laugh. I survived the cheerleader effect. Julian Smith with child.
Sir Henry approaches King Arthur on the battlefield with joyous news.
All right.
Sire! Yes? It's about your queen.
What about the queen?
She is with child.
Here?
Well, not yet, sire. These things take time.
Whose child is she with?
Yours, my lord.
I don't have a child, Sir Henry.
I know. That's what I'm here to tell you.
The battlefield is no place for a child. Have them both escorted back to the castle at once.
They aren't here, my lord.
Then why did you tell me they were?
I didn't, your majesty. I said your queen was with child.
Ah, I see. And where is the queen?
At a banquet, celebrating the child.
Celebrating? And before that?
I believe she was having a nap.
With the child?
Naturally, my lord.
Tell me, Sir Henry, and be honest.
Hmm.
Is the child male?
Well, it's too soon to know the gender, sire, but the queen hopes it to be a boy.
And would it be fair to say that in my absence, the queen has been doing everything with the lad?
I suppose you could say that, my lord.
Do they talk about anything specific?
Well, she tells the child that one day he'll take your place as king.
As king?
Oh,
heresy.
My god!
I want this child to be executed at once.
But he isn't even here yet, sire.
As previously stated, the battlefield is no place for children. Keep them away.
But they aren't—
All right, I get it. I didn't laugh, but I get it. No, back. Can't wait for this part of the Chainsaw Man adaptation.
Shinji, crank that, soldier boy.
Oh my god, they're getting worse!
Uncle, he
I am coffee. I can do the comedy thing, so they mentioned the coffee. I think this might be one of my favorite VTuber designs I have ever seen.
It's up there.
Like, this is beautiful.
It's up there.
I mean this in the nicest way, but I have to pass because I would kill you!
All forms of confused. You know, that's how you know you're watching Chibi. If it makes absolutely no sense. Gura X Iris funny moments.
Okay, this is gonna be my last bet.
All in, I'm gonna try to... All in, or you're a chicken.
All in?
All in, or you give it to me. I'll gun you down outside. Like, give it all to me right now.
Okay.
That's a lot of pressure.
You'll never feel the comfort of your own pillows again.
Okay, all in. All in.
All in on what?
Officially put all of it in.
Didn't you really?
Yes, I did.
Oh my god!
Did you really?
Twitch gamblers out there being like... Every single gambler on Twitch being like, oh yeah, that's relatable.
Wait, I least
lost my money.
Every single gambler being like... 90% of Twitch streamers like...
I thought you won 1,000! No, don't go up to the roof, Iris! There's
suicide bomb! This is VTuber's channel!
Other ways you can talk about it. Where did you go?
Oh, God. No. Priest is gonna come out of the other door and grab the kid. I'm gonna throw up. I'm actually gonna puke. This is too funny. Stop it! No. Don't jump at it. It's jumping out of the painting. This is the worst thing I've ever seen, and also amazing. That is unbelievably cursed. Holy crap. Dude. Yes, I laughed, but this deserved it, honestly, because it was just cursed enough to make me laugh. You are now an elite Billy. Congratulations. Like, subscribe, and follow me on Twitch. Stay weird, fam!